Sorry. Blew out the audio there. I think I'm ready. I'm scared, but I'm also excited. But, you know. It's time to say goodbye to our old friend, best buddy, favorite EXO, probably the best character in the game. By the way, Brandon Bugs, anyone who posts a spoiler, even if it's real or fake, time them out. And if it happens a second time, ban them. Please. You're hard? Oh, God. No, don't correct yourself. I get it. Loading? Oh, you're loading too. Okay. Who are you going to play with the first time? I'm going to do the Hunter. What? I swear. Oh, there we go. Cool. Yay. The servers are up. No! Stop it! For fuck's sake. Stop it. I think the servers are taking a shit right now. Yeah. Definitely taking a shit. Play as Warlock. Warlock scrub. I'm just kidding. Character? What? Are you fucking kidding me? I hate you, Bungie. Bastards, I spent so many hours yesterday trying to finish that character, and I don't need to. Well, actually, the level up would have helped finish the game, but... Oh well. I'm still connecting to server because apparently there aren't enough servers. Or there's... The servers are bad. Stop it! You're scaring me. Oh, fuck. Season 4 begins. Gambit? Okay. You know, I kind of wish it would have started, like, with a cutscene, like the other expansions. The first game. Power Gear 330. Okay, I'm gonna quickly... Oh, they're supers. What? Hey, where's my new super? I think we get him in the game. Okay, I'm gonna use my favorite, chain arc staffs. Yep. What's that? The Radiant Flux. Perfect Paradox and Sunshot. Can you switch? There we go. And let's do... Well, I mean, these don't really matter. Yeah, these literally don't matter, so whatever. F, can you go away? Go away! How do I make that go away? Press 1 to open your character. Is this new? Is this for Forsaken? No, that's not new. Triumphs. That's... Oh, yeah, all this is new. Oh, this is the stuff they were talking about. Yeah. Fuck, that's... Okay, well, I mean, I already reached... Oh, cool. Oh, I can track. Okay. Beta tester. Yep, I was a beta tester. Cool. There's one more here, apparently. Oh, Hunter. I've done so much more with the Hunter, I'm pretty sure. And then Warlock, I haven't done anything. Okay. Mars. Oh, I have a lot to do left on Mars. Mercury, I mean, there's not much to do on Mercury, honestly. Wow, I think I just have a reason to play the game now. Oh, that's what the wanted enemies are. Hunt the surface of Nessus for wanted escapees. You have to find specific wanted enemies. Okay. Cool. That's what they're for. I'm so excited now. This just like tripled the content in the game, for fuck's sake. There's so much to do now. Oh, fuck. This is basically, this is a replacement for Grimoire score. But instead of it being behind the lore, it's all based off of Oh, well, this just spoiled all the missions. Just five. Is there really only five missions? Oh, I hate that. That's so annoying. Just want to do all this all real quick because it's gonna be annoying later if I don't do it. Wow, I have so much. I have so many nightfalls to do. Leviathan. Okay, that's all of that. I have no idea. Oh, this is all Crucible stuff. Well, I guess I did do some decent amounts of Crucible at some point. I remember Season 2, I did Crucible a little bit each week. Okay, that's all of that. Vanguard lore. Oh, so they do have lore stuff as well. Okay, well, that's it. That's that. Let's get started. Man, I've never seen this build up so much before. Oh, really? Trying to advertise your... Fuck you. Stupid expansions. Brandon, are you there? I hope you're there. I'm scared. Oh, look at that. That is so cool. Fuck. All right, quiet time.
Well, this is awkward. You gotta come back tomorrow.
No, but I do have a bullet.
Second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
Fuck, that actually made me cry a little bit. And like that, it's over. Goodbye, kid. I'm glad I took that screenshot, too, before this all came out, but... Oh, this is a prequel cutscene. Interesting. Oh, this is his fight. Yeah, this is from the trailer. I think this is his fight. Oh, we're actually with Cade. Oh, why did they have to show us his death first? Hey, Petra. Hey, man. I haven't seen you in so long.
Thanks for the invite.
I miss you, Petra. Ooh.
That'll never not freak me out. Do it.
Maybe.
Oh.
Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown.
I feel bad because I'm pretty sure Cade was in love with Petra. Like, he fell in love with her.
Just another day at the office.
She looks so different, too. Fuck.
All right, partner, this is a changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison.
Oh, you know, I noticed that's not Nathan Fillion. That's what's his name? Nolan North. He's doing a good job, honestly. That just this cutscene alone, he did a really good job with the voice. But you can definitely tell it's not Nathan Fillion. Oh, fuck. He still has the same energy, though. Pretty good, though. Not gonna lie. Alright, it looks like I'm only gonna have enough time for one mission. Maybe two. We'll see what happens after this first mission. But I'm so excited right now. Yes! We're back at the reef! Oh, they're over there. Oh, there's some guys over there. There's like a little bit of Nathan Drake in there as well. Whoa! Oh, you know what? The frame rate's not helping right now. Are their names just like Cell Blockmate or something like that? Oh, hello. Yeah, the frame rate's really bad in here. Cell Block or A Block Scardrag. Wow. Wow. I don't even know what I just did there.
I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
Oh, I could tell it's not Nathan Fillion. I don't like that, but oh well. Oh, that's Petra. Never mind. Me too, baby.
Took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there.
I hate that you never get to do anything with any of the NPCs. That's so annoying. They're clearly able to function within the world, but... Yeah, get him.
Whoa, up close and personal. I dig it.
Missed a little bit there, but oh well. Whoa. Good job, kid. Wait, there's... Oh. I thought those were the other ones. What are they called? The new Hive? They're just acolytes. The frames! Hey, there's a shank. Go, 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 go.
We're approaching the security hub now.
Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below!
Nice.
This was not part of the plan!
Uh-oh. Wow! That's how he does it in the cutscene from the trailer. Oh, he's talking to the Shank too. I love Sunshot so much.
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
He ran away, okay.
This says we need warden level clearance to open the door.
What?
Kate, I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Open!
To purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question?
How do I do that? Press the red button. They're all red! Press all of them.
Oh my god, yes. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck a duck. What? What are they doing? They're coming. Oh god! No, get back in your hole! Back, I say!
Booting it up! For real, this time. Come on, come on! Stay down!
Oh god.
Asking me for some kind of secondary activation? Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalk. I go with you, but I hear this place has turrets, and I really want to fire them. By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door for you.
Oh, yeah, definitely I'm going to get to do one mission. You, compensating for something there, buddy?
You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
I got this, buddy. Take it easy.
Oh god.
Now, just gotta check on a couple of things, and then we can call it a day.
long as you're the one buying.
Oh, that was it. Okay.
Looks like we're all done and dusted here, kiddos. Ramen's on me.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
No, Cade, he's gone. This isn't a prison riot. It's a prison break.
The airlock on deck zero. It's the only way out this far down. They're going to escape.
Not if I get there first.
What is up with the game? What the fuck? I literally can't do anything about this because it's video. So fucking annoying, are you kidding me? I've never seen that happen before in this game. Ugh. And now we get to see the big fight. This will be interesting. I'm gonna stay quiet for this one. Well, relatively quiet. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? It's injured again. Come on, seriously. Ow! Come on, this is ruining the whole thing. Ooh, there we go. That's the new super right there.
That's it. Now I'm pissed.
Ouch. He just headbutt him with his horn. Rip. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh my god. God damn, that was rough. I'm assuming that's it for the... No, there's a little bit more. Oh boy. Ow!
Something's loose, and it's close.
Oh, the scorn. Demons! Oh, Ravager. Okay, interesting. They have new names. Because technically they're fallen, but they're... not alive? I think that's the whole point of them, is that they're like reborn or something. Come on. Oh god.
These things, they used to be fallen. Didn't just become this. Someone did this to them.
Ow! I'm scared. I got a new Forsaken sniper rifle. Cool. Activity below us. Hold on. I don't have any automatic seeking to me. Oh, fuck. Whoa. I'm gonna switch out shotguns. So I wanna do an automatic weapon. I'm gonna use this shotgun instead, and that weapon. Okay. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Open! That's really creepy. Oh. Raider. So the dregs are ravagers. The, what are they called? Fuck. Vandals. The vandals are raiders. No captains yet. Yep, those are vandals. Complete raider. That's so weird. This is so cool. Oh shit. Hurry up, because I don't have a lot of time left. What the fuck? Tickers! What are they called? Screeb? What is this, Rick and Morty? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, they're explosive too. Great, another explosive enemy. The bane of Destiny too. All the explosive weapons. Well, Destiny in general.
No. Kate's ghost.
He knows.
Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've gotta find him.
He didn't feel a thing.
Oh.
is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every warlock. Every hunter. We will take the reef by storm. And then we will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne.
Oh my god.
Fire team. For Cade.
They used a bad, like a curse word.
What did you say?
They've never done that before.
We are not conquerors. We are guardians.
Holy shit.
We keep our eyes here. On our home. Our people. The Traveler. The reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade. We're talking about. For us to do nothing is
say it.
Cowardice.
I refuse to bury any more friends.
You won't have to. Aldrin Sov is mine.
Please, God, tell me that's the end of this cutscene. Well, that was an interesting decision they made to use that word, because they've never used a word like that before. They usually censor it in their own quirky way, but, well, that's a big turn for Destiny, for sure. Alright, I'm going to end the stream here shortly, because I need to go and cry out my sorrows, take a shower, and then go to class. And then figure out when I'm going to be able to play this again, because I'm not sure if I'm going to get to play this on stream for a little bit, because I have a lot of stuff to do the next few days. So I'm going to be playing off stream the campaign, and then I'll save all the grinding stuff, like strikes, whatever, weekly stuff for stream. But yeah, I'm going to enjoy this off stream to make it more fun. Oh, it'd be nice if it loaded. Come on. Oh, and of course the music is all sad now.
Taken by surprise again.
Stay here on Earth if you can. Less complicated.
Damn it. That's the annoying part. Infusing is so much more difficult now. Oh. Well, that's that, I guess, for now. Oh, this place just got so much heavier, I guess. Alright. I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you for anyone who was watching. I appreciate it. You should definitely give me a follow if you would like to watch more streams in the future. And you can also follow me on Twitter for when I announce that I'm streaming. and subscribe to my YouTube channel to watch all the old streams. All that info is in the top left, or you can go to the panels below and go to the channels directly if it makes it easier. Have a great day.